Phyllis Teitelbaum, cancer resource nurse at Baptist Health South Florida in Miami. Endometrial cancer, also known as uterine cancer, is the most common women's reproductive tract malignancy in the United States. Baptist Health gynecologic oncologist, Dr. Ricardo Estape, helps us understand this common cancer.
Endometrial cancer forms in the tissue lining the uterus. These cancerous cells can grow and invade nearby tissues and organs, as well as spread to other parts of the body. The most common symptom of endometrial cancer is abnormal vaginal bleeding. After menopause, any vaginal bleeding is abnormal. Other common symptoms are pelvic pain, pain or difficulty when emptying the bladder, and pain during intercourse. Treatment options are surgery, radiation therapy, chemotherapy, and hormonal therapy. The treatment that's right for you depends on the extent of the disease, your age, and your general health. Surgery is the most common treatment for endometrial cancer. Usually the uterus, the cervix, ovaries, fallopian tubes, and lymph nodes are removed. Conventional surgery for endometrial cancer uses a large abdominal incision and results in a 6 to 8 week recovery time. Women treated for endometrial cancer at Baptist Health have the option of less invasive robotic surgery. This technique has the benefits of less pain, less blood loss and scarring, a shorter hospital stay, and quicker recovery time. In robot-assisted surgery, the surgeon makes 4 to 6 dime-sized incisions in the patient's body into which slender instruments are inserted. A tiny camera is also inserted to provide a three-dimensional view of the internal organs. Robotic arms are attached to the instruments. While watching this three-dimensional image, the surgeon, sitting at a console, manipulates the arms of the robot by using foot pedals and hand controls to cut and remove tissue. The instruments move and rotate with a flexibility similar to the human wrist. Enhanced surgical precision, particularly in removing lymph nodes and entering deep, small spaces, helps to ensure all malignant tissue is removed. Robot-assisted surgery for endometrial cancer is a much less traumatic procedure for the patient than the open traditional surgery.
For an appointment with a Baptist Health surgeon experienced in robot-assisted surgery, send an email to referral@baptisthealth.net.